Saitama Stadium.
Urawa Reds and Yokohama F Marinos met at the Saitama Stadium in the J-League on Wednesday. After Marquinhos had given Yokohama an early lead, the Reds came back through Daisuke Nasu's powerful strike.
The equaliser. Urawa Reds have pulled one back. A goal from Daisuke.
And the host took the lead in the 28th minute.
Tomioka Makino. It's finally in. It's 2-1. The home side still.
Yokohama came out fighting in the second half, and Manabu Saito was allowed to turn and shoot at the flies.
And what a goal! It's 2-all.
They completed the comeback just 8 minutes from time when Yuzo Kurahara headed past Nobihiro Kato.
The
loss means the Reds sit in fourth, 5 points behind the league leaders.